Yes. One, two. Oh, so many flashings. Wow, this is great. It's awesome. Fireflies are insects that glow, but few realize that these insects are actually beetles. Fireflies are also known as lightning bug.
Sir, I have seen fireflies in my village. There was a dark rear. I think there I have seen it.
You know, fireflies are beetles. They are also called as glowworms.
Sir, you just told us that 2,000 species in the world emits different light. And how many?
See, the 2,000 species is only an estimate which you are finding in the world literature. The majority of them belong to the family Lampinidae, which is belonging to the order Coleoptera in the class Insecta of phylum Arthropoda. From India, there are about 7 species of Lampinidae known from India. And they normally occupy temperate habitats or tropical habitats.
Suppose we catch a firefly.
It's not so easy to catch a firefly.
But it's not too hard to catch a firefly. However, if we catch a firefly, how will we get to know that it's a male or a female?
You are catching an adult and it is a firefly. The light is produced by the males, which are winged, and the females, which are wingless. So if they are wingless, you can say that they are female. The larvae are at least 5 times longer than the adults, but it is not universally there in all the species. In some of them, you can't identify them by the light produced in the form of male or female. There is a mixture of combinations in different species.
Sir, on which type of food they feed on?
The adults practically do not feed. If at all they feed on some kind of organic matter which is there in the vicinity in which they are living.
Sir, can you show me that part that emits light?
Yes. This is mounted from the ventral side up. So if you see this portion, the last two segments, this is a dead insect specimen. But when they are alive, they produce light from the last two abdominal segments.
Sir, what that phenomena is known as, light producing?
See, this phenomena is scientifically called as bioluminescence. So bioluminescence is a process which is where the light is produced by chemical illumination, and from the chemical reaction they are able to produce light.
But how do fireflies glow? Fireflies use two chemicals called luciferin and luciferase. The luciferase is an enzyme, a protein catalyst. Luciferin is a photoprotein, a photopigment. And luciferin is brought into the abdomen of the insect either through the diet or by internal synthesis. The reaction involves luciferase catalyzing the oxidation of luciferin, resulting in an inactive oxyluciferin. This also requires a biological source of energy, and this comes from adenosine triphosphate, in short ATP, and a cofactor such as calcium or magnesium ions. The luciferin in the presence of oxygen changes chemically and gives off light in the form of a flash or a blink.
what most of people don't know, how their signature glow.
Is there any signal in the luminous glow?
See, these fireflies have derived the name because of their unique characteristic of producing light in a flashing pattern for some purpose.
So, is there any sort of masses they show in their blinking pattern?
See, in all the fireflies, the message that they convey through the signaling is to attract a female for the purpose of mating.
So, is there any sort of another function?
Yes, there are some species where the light is produced for the purpose of attracting a prey, or sometimes they also use it for warning so that they can get protected from their enemies.
Each firefly species has its own particular pattern. For example, the fireflies of one species will fly around in the night sky and dive steeply just as the flash begins and turn upward to make a distinctive J-shaped pattern of life.
And how many times they blink? Is there any time pattern in there?
The number of blinks which is there in a pattern of a flash varies from species to species. There are some species where the flashing may be countless, even within a second. There are some where the flashing may be very few in number.
And how long they blink, sir?
The blinking is normally restricted to different scattered flashes, and each flash may be for about 2 to 3 seconds each. See, normally these insects use their flashing pattern for conveying a message within a short distance. And if they want to convey a message for a long distance, they have got what are called as pheromones. So they use pheromones for long distance communication, and they use this flashing pattern for small distance communication.
So tell me something about the frequency of their light.
See, normally the light that is being produced by fireflies are devoid of ultraviolet, they are devoid of infrared. The wavelength is somewhere between 510 to 670 nanometers.
This pattern is species dependent. So the light they emit, so the color of the light is also dependent upon the species, or it is different?
Yes, yes. The color of the light that is being produced will vary from species to species. It may be pale yellow, it may be green, or it may be red, or it may be pale red, depending upon the species.
What is the most interesting part of research that is going on fireflies in the world, and particularly in India, sir?
In India, not much of work is going on except people appreciating its aesthetic value. But there are many advanced countries where the research is being focused on using this bioluminescence for different purposes. One example is using them for biomedical research, when these lights can be utilized for imaging purposes and one can diagnose the presence or absence of light and use them in diagnostics. Another area is use of the photophores and their genetics in genetic engineering.
Now, a pondering question. Can you read a printed or a written page comfortably in the light of fireflies? The answer is yes, emphatic yes, provided in a glass jar or bulb if you can have at least 10 adult fireflies, such as headlight beetle. The biological name of this light emitting beetle is Phyrophorus species.
नूर के ये नन्ने नन्ने जिंदे चिराग किसकी तलाश में हैं, किससे मुलाकात के लिए? तेरी भी क्या जिंदगानी है ये जुगनू, तेरा वजूद है सिर्फ एक रात के लिए. यू नो, दिस सिग्निफाइज हाउ शॉर्ट लाइफ दे, बट दे हैव ए ब्यूटीफुल लाइफ एंड दे गिव नॉट द ब्यूटी टू नेचर. एनी ऑब्जर्वर वो लुक्स एट इट गेट्स फैसिनेटेड.